Dear students, today let us learn about an activity. Write an activity to show the reaction of acids with metals, or explain the activity that acids and bases reacts with metals gives hydrogen gas. This question is given in June 2018 exam, so it is very important. Material required to do this activity: test tube, delivery tube, glass straw, candle, diluted hydrochloric acid, soap, water, zinc granules, rubber cork, and stand. While doing this activity, some precautions has to be taken. Hydrochloric acid is an acid that is highly corrosive, so don't pour HCl on your body. Always handle with care to prevent harm or injury. Wear chemical resistant apron, chemical resistant gloves and goggles at all times when handling concentrated hydrochloric acid to protect your eyes and skin. And always do this experiment under supervision of your teacher. Observe carefully here. Arrange all apparatus like this: stand, test tube, delivery tube, probe. So now let us do the activity. Procedure. First, you prepare soap water. Set the apparatus as shown in the video. Hydrochloric acid. Take about 10 milliliter of diluted hydrochloric acid in a test tube. So be careful, don't pour on your body while transferring this hydrochloric acid. So add a few zinc granules to the acid which we have taken in the test tube. Pass the gas immediately being evolved through the delivery tube into the soap water. What do you observe here on bringing a burning candle? The gas burns with pop sound when burning candle is brought near to the bubbles. This indicates that the evolved gas is hydrogen. So when you burn hydrogen, it gives a pop sound. So we can say that the evolved gas is hydrogen gas. Students, in the experiment, what we have observed, let us discuss. What was the reason behind the formation of bubbles in the soap water? The bubbles are formed due to evolution of gas during the reaction between acids and metals. So, metals plus acid gives metal salt and hydrogen gas. What do you observe on bringing a burning candle near the gas-filled bubbles? The gas burns with pop sound when burning candle is brought near the bubbles. This indicates that the evolved gas is hydrogen gas. So let us see the chemical reactions. Metal plus acid gives metal salt plus hydrogen gas. We can write this reaction in the equation form. The chemical Zn plus 2HCl gives ZnCl2 plus hydrogen. Here S means solid, zinc is a solid, and Aq means aqueous solution. HCl is a aqueous solution. Zinc chloride is also aqueous solution. G means gas. So hydrogen is a gas. Students, let us conclude the experiment. When metals react with acid, hydrogen gas is formed along with metal salt. Repeat the experiment with sodium hydroxide, so which is a base, NaOH. You observe that the same hydrogen gas is produced in this experiment also. In this activity, you will get sodium zincate salt and hydrogen gas. We can conclude that when metals react with bases, hydrogen gas is formed along with metal salt. The chemical equation is 2NaOH plus Zn gives Na2ZnO2 plus H2. Let us conclude these two activities. When metals react with acid or base, hydrogen gas is produced along with metal salt. Why do pickles and sour substances not to be kept in brass and copper vessels? Students, in the previous experiment, we have observed that when metals react with acids, metal salt and hydrogen gas is formed. So here also, pickles and sour substances contain acids. These acids react with copper and brass vessels. Here copper and brass vessels are metals. So form blue scales and corrode the vessels. These blue scales are harmful to our health. So pickles and sour substances should not be kept in brass and copper. If you like this video, please subscribe the channel. If you subscribe, you will get a message when I upload a new video. So it saves your time and data.